After serving for more than 40 years, New York State Assemblyman Robin Schimminger says he's not going to seek re-election. Schimminger has represented the 140th Assembly District here in Western New York since 1976. The district covers the town of Tonawanda, Kenmore, the city of Tonawanda, and most of North Tonawanda. Schimminger said today that after considerable reflection, he's decided he will not run again in 2020.